£1 million on airship development, we are left with this sad spectacle of scrap metal.